present solar system is analogous to the primordial substance which lies back of our present creation. The words of the second aspect concern us closely, but the words of Brahma are the present system more fluid without connected with our three worlds are hidden in the consciousness of the lords of the fifth and seventh grades, by their intelligent utterance the third aspect, the Brahma or Manasic aspect, is brought into contact with the first aspect and produces that which we call the conscious sun or sun. The fundamental it is on this layer that the magnetic part of odors and all sound vibrations impinges. The Theosophist, volume 7, C. 458 on cosmic fire. Plane and on the cosmic mental plane likewise. On the physical plane the words, uttered by the seventh logos, produce the following their group soul, for the union, the guidance of the stream of life into any particular kingdom, for the blending of form and consciousness. Third, the transference of the conscious, sentient life from form to form, from group to group, from kingdom to kingdom within the hierarchy. In connection with the human kingdom, the fifth grade had the function of
Thank you.